The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that was an oxymoron. There's nothing traditional about a triple threat match.
And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ball game.
Oh yeah, a triple threat match about three times more amped than usual.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event. Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission.
I know you pay extra close attention to the Divas King. What are your thoughts on Lita? What does she have to do to make sure she leaves the other two women behind in this triple threat match?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
Well, I like the way this triple threat match is setting up for her. I really do.
Here we go, back inside the ring. She has some reason to be concerned here. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Look at her boggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, here we go. Lita looking to fly.
She's comfortable.
Hey, from the top of the moonsault. Oh, beautiful.
Finisher. This match.
Oh, man, she has to somehow get back in this match, and I mean now.
Well, we need to acknowledge the scenario here.
Squaring off against two opponents is never a good thing for your career. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Not today, too fast.
And it's Lita executing the reversal.
Oh, that was a beautiful move.
Here.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Great reversal!
Oh, that poor Diva's face.
Look out!
We got a cover. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Whoa! She's on an absolute tear right now.
Dodges to the side of that one.
What a reversal.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Oh, what a counter.
And Lita reverses it.
Reversal.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
What a reversal.
Here we go, back inside the ring. We're looking at complete domination here.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Oh, reversal!
Ooh. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. One, two.
Seem to be any slowing her down now.
Sometimes a good kick is all you need.
Reversal.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
And there's the reversal.
moonsault by Lita.
That was a thing of beauty. A high-risk maneuver and it works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Oh, man, from the high ring.
I don't know what that's like. Kane, can she do it here?
This may be it. Two. Lita reversing it.
Diva's way.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got it. Two.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Looks like that from girls before, Michael.
Plenty.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
And here she goes, back inside.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants.
Could this be it?
I think so.
One.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this team is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Oh, out of nowhere! Look at this! And that one hit with the force of a big ring. This match has taken so much out of her.
May not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Oh!
And Lita reverses it. Lita staying on the attack. She's in a bad way now. I think she's trying to prove a point here. You don't want to get in this diva's way. I can guarantee he's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE. May not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Back in the ring now. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
But she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. And it's Lita executing the reversal.
Oh, that was a pull from there.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
She's gonna need
need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
You don't want to get in this Divas way.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
What a reversal. Great reversal. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
And she's ducking out to try to recover.
I don't blame her. That had to hurt.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Has taken so much out of her.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Back now inside the ring. Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
What a reversal. Is this it? Great reversal. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Slowing her down now.
Check that out. We are first here this evening.
That was awesome.
What a reversal.
Yes. She was on an absolute tear right now.
That's why the other turns true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever. This.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
These two work so well together. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. And there's the reversal.
Too far, even for me, a former wrestling guy.
They call this could do it.
I think so. You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Reversal. Oh, this isn't good.
ring now.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? Great hold being applied.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Hard impact to the back of the head. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
This form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Oh, great. Nice reversal.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Not today. Too fast.
She's the one applying it.
Hey! And she wills her way out.
Look! And that was a hard, hard shot.
I guess she feels there's something to be said of going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
What a reversal!
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Hump day! Hopefully this WWE action is helping you get through those midweek moves.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Reversal. Nice reversal.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
Okay, now she's just shutting off. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Oh, what an elbow drop. She's on an absolute tear right now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Check that out.
We have a first call. Will she win it here?
I think so.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE.
Look at this! Could it be?
It's reversal there.
She's going for it.
She's in an absolute tear right now.
And there's the reversal.
It looks like her pick. Did she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Lita's so quick. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Great reversal.
Lita reversing it. Incredible.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
No!
is your winner, the Queen, Melissa.
Really, this match could have gone to any three of these competitors.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And before we move on, I think it's worth noting that this crowd is still buzzing